There once was a little boy who sat down to read a book called Upper Play. He sat down and he read so long that his legs got all crusty and he started turning green. Eventually, a stump of a tree started to grow from the top of his head. There were branches coming from the tree.